Hello friends, welcome back again to my YouTube channel. In this video, I am going to show you how to install and run gltoolos application inside of Vmos application or any kind of virtual space application like Vmos Pro, Vmos Lite, Sandbox or Vphone Gaga. It doesn't matter what kind of virtual box application what you are already using. You can install and run this gltoolos version inside of those kind of application if you have root access inside of that applications. And also this application is doesn't matter what kind of ARM version you have, and also if you have Android 10.0 device it doesn't matter because of this gltoolos version is official launched for the Android 10.0. So let's see continue our video and see how to use this application inside of those kind of virtual space applications. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification at and join with me. Okay friends, now you need to download and install one of VirtualBox application for your device. You can download one of these application from description link. That link will help you to find a suitable VirtualBox application for your device. After the completing of your VirtualBox installation process, you need to open it and import your gltoolos application into the VirtualBox application from file transport option. Now I'm going to import my gltoolos application. You can see I have already imported that application into my gltoolos application. Now click here and import your gltoolos application. Select it and click on import option. I have already imported this application into my VirtualBox application, I mean Vmos application. Then in my case I need to turn on root for this VirtualBox application. In my setting app I have already turned on root access for this VirtualBox application. Here you can see. Then you need to import the game what you need to change settings with gltoolos. I'm going to import my game. Here it is. I'm going to import this game and install it to my Vmos Lite application. Here you can see it's installing. Then open your gltoolos application and allow all the permissions, and also you need to give root access for this gltoolos application. Here you can see we have successfully granted root permission to this gltoolos application. Now you can add your favorite games from here, and also you can see you are running on rooted VM mode. So you can add games to this gltoolos application from here. I'm going to change the settings of Asphalt Nitro game. you need to turn on this tick. And also, if you haven't any idea about these options, you can see further information of these options from clicking this question mark. You can see any additions, this details are displaying when you are clicking on this question mark. And also you can enable or disable any of this option from pressing it. Okay, let's see changing some configuration of this game, and let's we try to play that game under this changed GL settings. You can replace your GPU info from editing this, but you can't select a template because when you are going to a template, your application will be crashed. In my case, this application will be crashed. I don't know about your device. Also, you can manage your OpenGL settings from here. If you need to change these settings, you need to have a full guide. If you can go to YouTube, you can find the settings for your game. This setting may be different game to game and also phone to phone, so you need to find those settings one by one. So you need to change so you need to have a big experience for change these settings. That's why I'm saying watch a YouTube tutorial for change those settings. And also you can enable or disable Vulkan GPU from here. Okay, let's we try to play this game. This GLTOOLS version is different than old version. So if you want to launch any game under the your new configuration, you need to launch that game from here. Okay friends, here we can see we have successfully setting up our Asphalt Nitro game with this GLTOOLS version inside of VirtualBox. Like this, you can add any games into your VirtualBox application. I mean Vmos, Vmos Pro, Vmos Lite, etc. Sandbox, and also Vphone Gaga. Likewise, you can add any games into your parallel space application. Then you need to grant root permissions to this application and setting up this application, and also you can use this application inside of any of virtual machine. So thank you all for watching this video. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification, and stay safe.